Hi, my name is Giel from Downtown Dolanel, and this right here is the Dekaïn Mission Mini. 18 liters. It's a bit of a simple version of the Dekaïn Mission, aiming at children, teens. Well, first off, it's smaller. It's only 46 centimeters high, 28 wide, and 20 deep when fully packed. And the normal Mission has a snowboard carrying strap. Probably children's snowboards will still fit, but let's say it's a skateboard carrying strap, so you can carry a skateboard vertically on his back. There are a few compartments. The first ones you see are the mesh compartments on the side. Easy to fit a bottle in so it doesn't leak inside your back if it goes leaking. There are one on each side. And there is a bigger compartment in the front right here, which has some room for pens or pencils. It's not padded, the whole back has no padding. So the back panel is padded, but not inside of the back, so not a laptop sleeve or a tablet sleeve, which is padded. Then the main compartment, it's right here. You have a sleeve where you can put in a tablet, but or maybe a small laptop, but it's not padded, so it's not extra protected. And then at the back, there is a third compartment, which usually is padded on a Dekaïn Mission, but on this case it's not. So you can't throw in your goggle or your phone without any extra protection. It might get damaged. Altogether, a simple bag, a classic looking pack from Dekaïn, but not your superb winter sports bag. Rides is a bit easier as well. The straps, no wrist strap, only a sternum strap. It doesn't have a whistle like most winter sports bags do. It's fully waterproof, straps are mildly padded, back panel is not padded. So all in all, simple bag, clean looking bag, good for kids, teens. We also sell a lot of people who want to go for a small hike. That's it. That's the Dekaïn Mission Mini 18 liters backpack. Check all colorways at downtown.nl.